There was a woman walking down the street with terrible pain in her face. I smiled at her as if to embrace everything she was going through, and that must have given her permission because she placed her head on my heart and began to weep for a good while. She said, "Pray for me," and then she walked away, and that was all that she needed. An embrace can be a sign of Trinitarian communion, and every time you hug somebody, it should be showing the love of God the Father. And that's why it's good for married couples to go ahead and embrace for a good while. But an embrace also can be an obstacle or take you away from Trinitarian communion, which is also why you need to have prudence. Jesus embraces us in the Eucharist. Mother Mary embraces all of her children, and they teach us that sometimes all somebody needs is a hug. I'm Father Sam, and this has been a Medley Minute.
My soul sings glory to our God, glory to our God, worthy is the Lamb.